Why did you decide to become a volunteer for Deloitte Habitat for Humanity?
As my last experience in this kind of job, I think that the people like us at Deloitte, the volunteers, earn more than the community, you know. To see their smile and things like this, I'm starting to cry again. I think it's worth more than what they receive. They think that they gain more than us, but it isn't. It was amazing. As things like we do in a group, for example, the chain that we made today, not exactly at the home that I was working, but the chain, you can see that alone it would be very difficult to do that. If each one of us can make a little part of the whole, you know, it would be very easier.
If you could describe your experience in one single word, what would that word be?
I think hope, like the stone, yes.